This is a GCS News Break.
Following in the footsteps of history, more than 300 GCS high school students marched from the campus of North Carolina A&T State University to the International Civil Rights Center Museum in downtown Greensboro to mark the historic anniversary of February 1. The museum is the site of the former Woolworth store where the sit-in movement began on February 1, 1960, by four North Carolina A&T State University students.
I think this is a very good opportunity for everyone. I think that this enables us to know that what happened in the past and inspire us to change the future.
56 years later, the march is in honor of the Greensboro Four and other civil rights activists who made a difference during the civil rights movement in the 1960s.
Well, growing up in Greensboro my entire life, being always hearing about the Woolworth and the Greensboro Four, actually being a part and walking down to where they came when they wanted to eat lunch, it actually plays a big part, actually going to A&T as well.
GCS educators say this walk is a unique opportunity for students to actually be able to touch the history that lives right here in their community.
I just want them to get a sense of that. The individuals who sat down on February 1st, 1960, was 18 years old, less than a year removed from high school. They saw a problem with their community and a problem with society, and they decided to take a stand. A stand by sitting down. So I want our students to know that when they address the issues of their day, that they too can make a difference. History is not relegated to the history books. You can make history every day by taking a stance. And that's what we want our students to walk away with, that they can be a difference maker. They can be a game changer. They can change society for the better.
This has been a GCS News Break.